again. Power. The question is, though, when. Their reflexes are still on the money. They still make finals. Recently, of course, bronze at the All-England, quarter-finalist at the Malaysian Open. Pairing.
Nine, eight.
So it's imperative to not keep the shuttle as high as that, because with that jump, it's a good space found eight. There by Chirag Shetty. Dhruv Kapila had to come in. Matthias Bo, of course, their coach. Defense is amazing. Trying to control things with the shots, but that's what Matthias Bo was telling his young charges. Try and get them moving, keep the pace up. To reset himself.
Eight.
Before you know it, this speed, a couple of shots coming in.
Nine, ten.
The winner of this match facing Hoki and Kobayashi. Straight games winners over Fikri and Maulana. As I said at the start of the day, look at nine game points for the Indian pair. Taking the first game, 21-11. Just 12 minutes there.
Second game.
As you heard from their coach, Matthias Bo, just now, looking to engineer lifted responses. There he is. That's him. In the doubles world. It's very much in. Thrown that to his coach. Looking at it.
Seven, four, five.
levelled up start. But Hassan and SETIAWAN have now fallen behind again. Hassan intercepted that, hooked it back. Well, I can tell you now that was no accident, and he did mean it. And of course, very polite. As they go into the mid-game interval, second game, 11-8 up. Good. Wow, that's a beautiful shot into the corner. Good chance, and they did manage to use full breadth of the court, but still the point falls to the Indian pair. So, eight match points greeted by a huge cheer from the Indian fans in the stadium. And they've done it. They've done it in record time as well. That's under half an hour.